Hello everyone, I'd like to share with you a few trades posted on Wednesday, 19th of October. This trade was shared by EB, who's trading S&P 500 CFD. And as you see, the market is in sideways. Here you see 1 minute chart that zoomed out. And you can see here, it was kind of uptrend, but also very choppy and sideways. You can see that after testing the resistance area, market rejected that level, and you can see in a smaller time frame the downtrend channels, as you see here. So you see it's within the major time frame. The smaller time frames and enters here and exit properly, and again he enters again in this point downtrend and exit here. And again, you see that still there was a breakout here, so he took this trade here in this channel and exit here properly. All of these are based on algo 125. So thank you, EB, for sharing your trades with us. The next trade was shared by MG, who's shorting Nasdaq CFD. As you see, downtrend in macro chart, and also 5 minute structural charts and 1 minute trading charts. So he enters here properly when he sees the pullback and exits here, and so far is trailing the profits and is letting the profit run and watch it to either reach the target or close it manually. And he's adjusting the target again and trail it more and exit here. So thanks, MG, for sharing your trades with us. The next trade was shared by Izzy, who's shorting also S&P 500 CFD. As you see, his macro chart of 30 minutes shows breakout and downtrend. So you see it here. It was a sideways, but you can see this channel was accelerating downward and gaining momentum. And the structural chart shows breakout at this point clearly. So it's gaining momentum again. And he enters with 1 minute chart properly based on algo 125. And with the proper stop loss entry and exits also here based on exit strategy number one. So that was the entry and exit points. So thanks, Izzy, for sharing your trades with us. The next trade was shared by Castro, or Global Instructor. And as you see, he's trading Dow Jones Industrial Average, CFD. And after the reversal and rejection of the resistance level, the downtrend is gaining momentum. So he entered several short positions and waiting for the targets to reach around the previous support area. And is trailing so far the profits and manage it also manually. So he closed all positions here when he saw buyers are back with profit. So thanks, Castro, for sharing your trades with us. So these are some of my trades. When I had time to check the market, I missed the beginning of the market. So around 12:40, I came back and check and saw opportunity for uptrend, because there was a breakout toward uptrend, but it was testing the resistance area, so it got failed, and I stopped out here. And again, I saw sellers are coming back and started shorting the downtrend channels. As we see here, I entered and repeatedly took pullbacks and add to the positions toward the downtrend, and waiting for the ATM to manage the trades. Okay, you see sellers are back now, pushing the price down. It's still very choppy. So waiting to see if sellers push it down, or I have to get out with a small loss. So price is in the middle of the kind of triangle. It may break down, and it did. So ATM is managing the profit and close it very well. So another pullback, if it breaks suddenly, I enter with breakout like this, and it exit with a lot of profits automatically by ATM. Thanks for your attention, and let us know if you have any questions. Have a wonderful day.